Yep. That's gotta be why my motor was knocking. Believe it or not, this thing was still running. Wow. I guess it's time to go engine shopping.